Yo,
Squadron. All
right, back to what I was saying at the end. Okay, if you're going to play with a synthesizer, you cannot depend on factory stuff and presets. You have to learn to delve in yourself. You cannot be lazy. If you want to be lazy, like I was saying on the last video at the end, you need an arranger keyboard and you need to have your instrument presets like that and just go ahead or play with samples or get a rompler or something like that. You don't need to mess with synthesis if you're not trying to engage in the system. You have to understand the navigation and you have to understand the principles of how it works. Most synthesizers all pretty much work the same. They just have different features and stuff like that. Some take patch cables, some are analog, some are virtual analog, which is digital, DSP control, digital signal processing, and yada mashata. Okay, so the point being is what I'm trying to make. If you are lazy, you don't need to play with a synthesizer. If you are not willing to learn and grow your brain and get it wrapped around the actual faculties of a synthesizer, you do not need to mess with one. All right, I'm just telling you that. That is the honest to God truth. All right, now, let's get back to phase. So, we'll go back up. This LFO thing, like I said on the last diagram, put it on the screen. Take it down to zero. Take two down to 16. Whoops, slipping it up. It's too quick. I love it. All right. So that's all right. So we go up plus 63 on both, on the amount. LFO one's the source, 7 envelope, 1 cycle, which is 7, key tracking of 0, because 0% key tracking is a, see how it phases? Okay, what you gotta do? Got to have an FM source. Well, you got to go to 2. Okay, so you guys see the diagram, you see what's happening. It's rising, so it's going through all of the phases, the duty cycles, 1, 2, 4, and 8. All right, and then it goes back down. It's like a clock. It's a circle. It goes full circle, man. All right? Man, I cannot stress this enough. You have to engage in it, all right? You have to screw with it. I know, like, I could do this all day. I could show you this all day. You have to get it. You have to engage. But when you get it engaged, if you don't know, you ask, I show, I tell, I explain. It's really coherent and click, clack, boom. Plus, I really, really, really want to redo these PDFs and stuff like that. When you get the free kit, you get the PDF manuals with certain things. I haven't done the stuff for DNA, but when it comes down to a single cycle image, it's basically the same thing. It's self-explanatory. It's a up, down. The phase cancellation is compression and refraction at the same cycle, at the same time. One going up, one going down. You have been shown this. I will always keep continuing to share the Nopal. Listen, there's no reason why I shouldn't. I love to do it. I don't have a problem doing this shit. You know, I love synthesis. I like to teach this stuff and share this stuff. I'm not a teacher, but I mean, I'm a student of it. So, I mean, I can teach you what I know. But that's as far as it goes when it comes down to teaching. I'm not a teacher, right? But we are in a transient school because Mr. Mark Piggott is our teacher. You know what I'm saying? And Machine God, one of my other teachers, you know what I mean? Sauce, you should know him. You know what I mean? ESX hack job. Show me how to hack it up. You know what I mean? All right. Oh, shit, man. All right, so, like, you got to give credit to the people that helped make you. You know what I'm saying? They threw me into the wilderness of silicone and resistors and capacitors and yada mashata and DSP. And potentiometers. I said, huh, you want to know how to call up instruments out here? Let me show you how 1670s do it. Youngin, get the, you know what I mean? They no response. Now look, and that's exactly what they wanted. Because if I didn't come back like this, they would be highly disappointed. Because 1670s is going to tell you put your hands on. Now I'm telling you, the youngin, put your hands on it, man. All right, you have to engage in it. Hands on. If you don't, you don't need to mess with. FM. Rolled up. Hold on, let's see something. Now when you go to 90 degrees, wait a second, I'm turning 90 degrees. You're going down. So if you're going down, that means you gotta go like this. Well, that's turning 96. See what I'm saying? You have to experiment. What I'm doing right now is what you gotta do. I know it sounds like, oh man, I ain't got time for that. Well, make time. If you wanna mess with a synthesizer, make time, baby. If you they ain't got time to get rid of the synthesizer, like I said, and go get a preset or some, you know, samples. Go buy sample sets, because pretty soon they'll be on deck. And when you want to get those, you know they're going to be for the low low. Because why would I tax? Dude, you sell yourself, this is how you do it. Sell yourself. How you think these companies, why you think Walter got this block on? They sell themselves, man. They sold their genius. They sold themselves, man. You copped it. What's wrong with me doing it? It's the same thing, man. Innovation, man, starts from within. You know what I'm saying? Delusions are ambitions, okay? And ambitions are delusions that you have made a reality, all right? I don't care how much people call me delusional for doing all this stuff. It's reality, man. Phase oscillation, kernel synthesis, man. Kernel FM. Verb on that, right? Little action.